A Platte County R3 high school football player charged with assaulting another player during a game is back in court today. KMBC 9's Diane Cho live with an update. Diane?
Well, Colin Bird pled guilty to assaulting another football player last October, and what the judge called an unprecedented case. Bird, who is now 18 years old, read a letter in court today to the victim saying, in part, apologizing for what he did, that, quote, "I never intended for anything to happen to you or your season. I do hope that you are doing better and your concussion has finally subsided." Also apologizing to his coaches and fellow teammates. During the football game, prosecutors say Bird took Jake Rosebaugh's helmet off and hit him in the head with it. Rosebaugh tells us he couldn't go back to school for 3 months because of his concussion. And even though it's a significant setback for him, he doesn't think Bird should go to jail for what he did either.
Football is a contact sport. There's going to be, you know, violence on the field and stuff. You know, you're going to have that one kid that you're going to have problems with. But I never thought that, you know, I'd get hit in the head with my own helmet.
I don't think jail time is not going to do, you know, Mr. Bird any good. You know, community service, anger management. You know, maybe donate to pick up a wounded warrior. Look at him. You know, get a real hero. And have a mentor, you know, so he doesn't do this again.
Bird has been sentenced to 2 years of supervised probation along with 100 hours of community service restitution, and he also has to complete an anger management program. Reporting live tonight, Diane Cho, KMBC 9 News.
Rosenbaugh, the victim, says he plans on playing football next year for a senior year. Prosecutors say doctors told him that he scored an 84 on a concussion scale that ranges from 0 to 125, with 125 being the worst, adding that most concussions are around 30.